was bullshit. Yeah, we're in the fucking arboretum, oxygen place, whatever. And we gotta collect a whole bunch of shit now. What do we need? Distilled water. And so we gotta kill one more Houdini Spicer and then other shells. Shit. The farmer's market. Oh, would you now, boyo? Hashishisha, I'll just hop on down to the farmer's market then. Oh, right, I forgot that was there. The big daddy that was dead. That's so dumb the grenades don't go away. Guess it makes sense though. That's funny. Oh. Finish the reload animation, holy shit. Is there another big daddy? Well, we're not fighting it, because there's no little sister. So fuck that. Not worth it. Leave him alone. It would be interesting if there was a mode where those were just immediately hostile to you, but that would be brutal if you weren't prepared to fight them. Okay, you can break the pumpkins. So interactive. Get over here, drone. Oh, hell yes. What are we upgrading here? Chemical thrower consumption would be pretty solid. No damage from my own grenades would be awesome. Shotgun rate of fire. I fucking love all the art in this game. Like, just so well done. No fucking money. Ooh, how did that get on? Come on, it wasn't really. No. Oh, don't fly. No, why did you fly into the fire? Just, holy shit, AI is so stupid. Like, why are we worried about this? Granted, this was in 2007, we probably stepped it up a little bit, but not in video games. Holy shit. Total elite hacksaw. Got all that chlorophyll. Ate those pep bars. Gonna drop a fresh new save, cause we are playing without Vita chambers, so if I don't save, I lose all my progress. It's harsh. Aside from auto saves. Which I don't think I can disable those.
His eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Alright, there's a loading zone. Is there anything else back here? Yeah. Gnarly. A house! Oh no! Fuck this farmer's market up.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Ooh. Shit's coming down. You know what? Let's hack that motherfucker. Jesus. Shit. Oh man, the strip can't even carry any more of this shit. Have fun fucking with that guy. I'll let you take out the big daddy.
Ghoulish Frankenstein fathers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor.
Great chain.
My hand is on it. Montaigne's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination.
Shit.
But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
This is an annoying one, shit. Hear this fucking thing, where is it? Thank you. Lovely. What the? What? Oh, it's detecting them. I literally, when you do this, you literally don't even have to fight them. She doesn't even know what's going on, and then she's dead. It's beautiful. And then they go away. That was dumb of me. Oh, that's dumb. Shouldn't be doing that. What is going on? Oh, hi. Cool. BioShock. You muff cabbage.
Are you trying to make this difficult?
There's another big daddy right around here, isn't there? But you don't have a little sister with you, so we're not fucking with you.
Mr. B.
to see that, huh? We're cool. Everything's good.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, "Get away from me!" I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green.
Even though it's red. Research over here too. Yeah, we did. We were just up here. So, yeah. All
accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, "Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean."
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
That's just me bumping into shit. Oh, there's somebody. There's somebody here. Right here. Wait, dude, where are you?
Thank you.
Just in case we didn't have a wrench somehow. Like, what is the point of that? Splicers, oh no.
Where is he gonna?
No, nope. Gotta give me enough pieces for this shit. Yeah.
Do you have any idea what they'll do if I don't find you? What did it get me, huh?
What? Don't smoke. That's bad for your health. For the winery. Yeah. Right? Because we were just down there. Okay.
A cursed shall be the fruit of thy basket.
Hello?
Go make his heart.
Fuck off. Where the fuck were you? Where the fuck was any of this? You just spawned in. You were not down here a minute ago. That's hysterical. You were not down here at all, like, 20 seconds ago. This game is fucking wacky. Sure, just spawn some more enemies in. Fuck it, why not?
Even miles from the water, he sees everything. And
come on, let's do it. Where are you at? Definitely pop up here where the security camera is. Thanks, buddy. I'm just gonna walk and get shot at. How dumb is this AI? Holy shit. Like, it didn't even. Dude didn't even. Ooh. Ooh. Oh yeah, shake it. Did we hack that already? No, we didn't. Shit. Fuck. Unnecessary. How are there more of you in here? They're literally just spawning in more enemies. It's so funny. Where the fuck were you? On fire and frozen at the same time. These oil slicks never burn up. Just infinite fuel. Could probably stand it by a few more health packs. Who the fuck is shooting? Oh. Have fun with that. We're gonna all want to get the fuck out of here soon. Oh, it's time for bees. Beyond to you, come on. We saved relatively recently, right? I hope we did. No Vita Chambers. Definitely need to go back and find a Circus of Values if I'm gonna do this part. Okay. Yo, what the fuck? No, that's... Oh, that's on there. Someone else set off a thing. Oh, I didn't hack that one either. Shit. What the fuck? Ah, fuck. Fuck that up. unlock that already? I think it did. Yay. Plenty of film. Cool. That's full. The hacking station. Should be a human vent right around here. Oh yeah, proud papa. Basically explore everything. Pretty much. Looks like there was one room in the market I didn't hit up. Fuck it. What is that face? Oh, is that the... Oh, Gatherer's Garden. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
I know you. No, I know you. I know you. You're that guy with the writing.
Mike, are you... Dude, hello? Yo.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen. Just go to sleep.
Just go to sleep. Did I use that already? Yes, I did. What up, bruh? Central misting control.
Listen to the damn pig gurgling crack. How long is it gonna take?
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Brian's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Get it.
Did you get that door closed? Good. That's your voice in time.
My time, you horrid monster!
Where is everybody?
Oh, Christ! Here they come!
Like a bad cell in wrestling, holy shit. If my pet shock went off and it hurt the big daddy, would that thing start attacking me, I wonder. I could hypnotize big daddy right now, but I didn't swap at the gene bank. As they want. Oh wait, shit, there is a gene bank. Daddykins, get over here. Let's speed this along. Why is he not attacking? I may have to upgrade it. Just in case.
How dare you touch me, Sybil?
Shit, whoops. We hypnotize you. You're my friend, 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 be my friend. Nope. That ain't happening. Whoops. Stop it! Just stay in one place and let me shoot you. Okay, thank you. Okay. Let me finally calm down. That was fucking nuts. Probably shouldn't have gotten the big daddy involved. Got it, like, once I accidentally hurt him, that was a mistake. That's right. even bother to do that.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the buses there. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
All right. That is this reloaded.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time to find the proper poison.
Alright, time for Sandra Cohen and his crazy ass. Should be fun. Shit just keeps getting weirder. Let's see. Whoops. Don't be on fire too. Oh no. I just keep sending out more bots. Holy shit, go away. 2, 1, holy shit, go away. Alright. I'm gonna gamble real quick. See how I do. in-game microtransactions, you guys. Without having to actually spend money. Yo, just give me a quick thing. I want a trophy for a jackpot. Give me a jackpot. Give me a jackpot. Close. The suspense is killing me. When am I gonna get a jackpot? Dude, just give me one. That's not a jackpot. It's still not a jackpot. I'm never gonna give up. I want the shit. I want the win. More tries, and I'll reload the save and stop doing this. Even though they keep giving me more money, I'll stop soon. Yo, just give me one fucking jackpot, holy shit. This is not hard. I'll leave if you give me a jackpot. What are the odds on this shit? I'm curious if they actually program specific odds. Oh, come on. Let me win, you bastard. I'll leave you alone. Just give me $3 signs. Bust my wrench out and shoot. Hitting it does not work. Give me a jackpot. Not three apples. $3. Come on. Let's go. Do it. Fucking stupid piece of shit. Highway robbery. Alright, time to reload a save and stop doing this shit. What a waste of time. We had fun though, right? Okay. We'll do that another time. Wait, hold on, I want to try something. There's a hack where you can like skip this whole section with a telekinesis, but I don't know if I'll be able to do it. I want to see if I can do that real quick. If you're like stuck in midair. So basically, hold on. So you gotta like drop a briefcase kinda lined up along that. Alright, not that bad. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it.
Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Of course.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
Okay, I'm in. Let me the fuck in. Let me in.
Where did you study?
Where are the rest of you?
Come on! I just want to...
to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
It is interesting. You technically never have to fight Cohen if you don't want to. Although, why wouldn't you want to kill this crazy motherfucker? Auto-hack? No, I don't. Shit. There a U invent? There was back there, I think.
Welcome!
It's a massive
Fort
level.
Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some come now into my home.
It's too big. Not a human van. Come in my home, but I'm gonna. I guess Ryan would control these cameras, maybe. Was there nothing else back here? For real? Just getting ambushed by one of those things, maybe? Alright, fuck it. let's just go get the objective we need. Book it up. Oh, yeah.
You possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Oh. Come on, you opening up or what's the fucking deal? Why is this door not opening? Dude, what the fuck? I need a ticket? I have to break it, maybe? For what loot? Just hack the event and then I am thoroughly confused what this game wants me to do. This isn't opening. Did I fuck this up? And I piss off Cohen before he could even talk to me or something. What the fuck? This was... Okay. But how about the game working? That'd be cool. Just saying. No? Oh. Three people in that picture.
Fitzpatrick.
Da, 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 da. No! Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of this!
Calm down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece, and so our collaboration commences.
Can't grab that, that's so shitty. Oh, come on.
making this hard for us both! I'm just warming up!
How are these lights following us? Dude, fuck. Okay, stop.
I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yes, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception.
Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them. And immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan. The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you. Allow me to draw back the curtain.
You mentioned Ryan Industries had seen to it that their bread is class for the safe of bandits and terrorists.
How am I gonna... There's nothing that can actually go to that. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? That's bullshit. There's nothing I can actually use. That went poorly. Is there a security thing I can pay to turn this off at? Yes, no, maybe. It's so much fun. What? Oh crap, I'm sorry guys, this is... There have been some... Sorry, I don't know how long I was on the fucking screen. There by accident. Okay, let's save. When did I fucking save? Shit. I think I saved right after he started talking. So we'll just not do that a little bit. First, though. That's fun.
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out.
Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Good, all right. Whoa, what the fuck is going on there?
Why do you fuck all the way?
Let's go kill some Mr. Bubbles. talent show. It's cool. Our first bouncer.
Little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
It's coming together, yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Where else do I need to go? Oh man. I mean, it looks exactly like Cullen too. It's so weird.
next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists.
At least the crabs seem like they're happy outside. They're just chilling. They're just living a happy crab life. They don't have to be in on all this shit. Mario would just be so fucking proud of us, you guys. He's like, that's a good plumbing. Why am I having a brain fart right now? After like a thousand of these hacking minigames, you just want it to be over. Power to the motherfucking people. That looks like a fake thing. About it. Yeah. Alright, so we did all that. What else is left in this level? Room in the... Oh, yeah, we gotta go to upper... Oh, there's a whole section after that we didn't go into. Okay. Been a while since I have played this.
Some company.
was chill. Big Daddy is chill. Some gene upgrades, what do you say? What do we want? So many options. Combat tonic slot, plasma slot, tonic slot. Cyclone trap is actually pretty useful, but don't need it right now. Yo! Okay, don't have to do any more spider splicer research. That's nice. What is with these incredible ahead of their time auto-tracking fucking spotlights? Who designed these auto-follow spots? Bubbles. Don't have enough. What do I need? Oh, I need more batteries and rubber pieces, I guess. Creepy piano music. What do we got? This map sucks. Like, you can't zoom out. Look at all these little, like, twists. Like, who's using this map? Like, this isn't useful. This helps nobody find anything. How's it going, bro? This is such weird lighting design. They're like, oh, it's too dark in here. We have to have the spotlights follow him or something. milk sticks. What could that possibly mean? And just spoil for health packs. What brilliant AI.
And my fifth. But I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Come on! I just want to talk to you.
Where are you guys? What am I missing? This is frustrating.
Not worth my trouble.
Sorry, we're good. I'm gonna save. Oh wait, we just saved, so we don't. Okay. What do I anti-personnel, I guess? What do we have at our work? Gel, I guess. Your napalm will actually do some damage. Okay, got that. Daddy. Hi. There we go.
Please help, Mr. Bo- no.
No. No. No. No. No. No. Thank you, mister.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is she gonna get stuck on something again? Let's see. Let's see. Can she pathfind? Can she pathfind? Can anyone ever make a name like Senator Cohen can? Aw, yeah, she did it. Most beloved musical artist returns with Why Even Ask? What else? Health upgrade. Maybe stand by some ammo from that place I hacked earlier. Brief detour. Hit up an ammo bandito. Hey, you come here and run through my security camera. Surprise, Games of Chance. Fuck all that shit. Oh, more of this shit. Sinclair Spirits. Jesus. Pistol clip size thing is hilarious. It's like a rotating thing on the pistol. Probably machine gun damage, kickback, chemical thrower consumption. It's a pretty funny one. So goofy. Jump scares. Not a fan. Forgot about that one. Remember the earlier one, because it haunts me for life. Tap, tap, tap for Ryan Club Beer Ale. The Ryan Brewing Company, Rapture Colony. Tastiest beer in town. The finest liquor, the Coors Wines beers. It doesn't even do, it kind of does. It's not great at showing me where I am now.
The good people of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners, even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will, and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Here. I think there's actually a little sister with that big daddy. Let's see. Maybe that's a... No, I'm definitely hearing it now. Yes! Okay, so what do we need? Reload everything. Napalm. Definitely want some of that. And some of this. Oh, daddy. Keep running. Great shot. I'm about to get wrecked after I get yup. Jesus. Whew, that was close.
No, no, no.
Thank Thank you, mister. Thank you.
You saved me.
Damn it, I keep calling the wrong line. Alright, is that everything? Yeah, it's all on this level. Shit. Okay. That. Didn't even use that.
Mr. B.
Ghost time. I wonder if Ryan had a thing for Jasmine Jolene. I wonder if they're maybe like...
Sweetheart, maybe you should ask somebody else for advice.
Pay a dollar for a fake fortune. Want to hear... How about another? Make it rain on Club Eve's Garden. Bella, Bella, even say wonderbar.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine. I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, dude! Don't, please! No! No!
So they fucked, she got pregnant, she sold the baby to Tenenbaum. Cause Fontaine wanted something to do with that baby. Gee, I wonder what Fontaine would want to do with Ryan's love baby. Have a smoke and a pancake. It's a pretty chill room. It's a sweet view, although you'd probably want some like curtains for that too.
Security is just
also check some shit out first. Try our luck one more time at the casino. I'm feeling more lucky now. What? What did I even break? What did I break? What? Reloading. I'm curious. Was it something before I walked in that I already did? Because I saved right before I walked in there. Did I maybe break that shit by accident? Okay, so... No. Okay. That was weird. What the fuck was that? Yeah, well, where are you? I want to dance. I've caught somebody. Alright, cool. One last time. Let's save, and then let's gamble the fuck out of these machines. I want a jackpot. Are they all the same slot machine? It looks like it. is killing me. Come on. Give me a jackpot, you bastard. Close, but not what I'm looking for yet. Let's keep going. I'm doing this to myself too. Nothing's making me do this. Just me. Let's just fucking go. Did it all for $17 and a health kit. Totally worth the hassle and the stress. These are different slot machines, kind of. No, I think they're just lit. That's just slightly different lighting. And another Big Daddy, because why not? Everyone just had, like, there was just one slot machine made. there were no other brands of slot machine. Just one kind of slot machine. About it. Really nothing else up here? Or these fucking assholes, I guess.
Find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may obey yourself on one of my lesser words as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of
what did I break?
Of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
We could just start shit with Sander Cohen right now. Kill him later, too. Thank you. Dude, who is triggering this shit? Dude, what is whatever. Shit seems a little crazy here right now. We should probably go. It's the hardest one to hack, apparently. What is going on? Are they up here? Where is this happening? Oh, right. Hold on. That thing is up here. What keeps triggering that? That's so crazy. Hey dude, how's it going? Oh yeah, which way are we going now? Right, just downstairs to the way we were before. Almost 3 hours, holy shit. Yeah, I should probably call it here. Or at least take a break if I'm gonna keep going tonight, because I need a snack. Everybody, thank you so much for tuning in. If I go live again later tonight, you'll get a notification, I guess, if you follow me. I'm Robert Gelfand, and go by Gel513. If you like what you saw tonight and want to support, you can give me a follow here on Twitch. You can also follow me on Instagram. I go by Gel513 there as well. That's where I post when I'll be live and what I'll be playing. And yeah, thanks. Hope you guys enjoyed watching tonight. I will be hopefully finishing up this Bioshock run over the weekend, and then we'll be getting into some other good stuff starting next week. So yeah, peace out, guys. Have a great night, and thank you again.